customer states the engine seized on them as they were driving down the highway. So, working on replacing the engine. Was taking the oil pan down to get at the rod bolts, take the rods loose so I can turn it over to get to the torque converter bolts. 1 second. As I was taking the oil pan down, I noticed some noise. Look inside of it. I think that might be why it's seized. Number 3 connecting rod completely gave out.